the role of the human worker will actually stay very central in logistics and also manufacturing use cases. The human worker in what he does is actually so flexible and so good at his job that robotics is not there yet. And also for the foreseeable future, robotics will not be there yet. So for the next 20 years, the human worker will always be central in what he does.
Our aim is to provide the best support for the workers on their job. Today, it's a matter of completely digitizing processes and making the process-relevant information available to the employee. Technology should support people, not hinder them in their jobs. In this respect, the ergonomics of the software and hardware is very important.
The cooperation between Picavi and ProGlove is actually going on for a while already now. We always believed in these use cases, so in the combination between smart glasses and our wearable scanner, and we will see these use cases much more often in the future also. So working together with Picavi is perfect for us.
Results are impressive. Our customers achieve up to 30% performance increase, significant less errors, and minimal training periods for new employees. The employees have their hands free and the relevant information at a glance at all times. They like this technology, and DB Schenker wants to establish our solution as new standard in their warehouses.
As a company, we always believe in a human worker. So we believe in focusing everything we're doing around the human worker, making his life more ergonomic, simpler, and also more efficient. So the human worker is in the center of what we're doing, and the solution between the smart glasses and our wearable scanner is the perfect example for that.
We are convinced that our Picavi vision solution in combination with the ProGlove scanner represents the highest industry standard, and the feedback from our over 80 customers confirms this. This is the future.